Yo, what's up guys, Slam here from my house, and yes, we are back into another Clash Royale video today. And yeah, so what we doing today is play the sudden death challenge. So what this challenge is, when you enter into a battle, you will be in sudden death already. That means the first person to destroy a tower wins the game instantly. So yeah, this 12 win challenge with 30,000 gold, not bad. And yeah, then pretty much so this will be the deck we will be using. It's got a P.E.K.K.A. minor poison deck, a quick cycle with a 3.0 elixir. I guess let's give this deck a try, shall we? So we're gonna hit battle right now, and yeah, let's jump into it. So as you can see, I already now in overtime. So yeah, this guy hasn't played anything. Okay, I'm going to rush this lane and make it. He got a P.E.K.K.A. I'm gonna play the minor to attack the executioner. Okay, nice. Bam. Right there, pretty nice. He's gonna poison all of these. Okay. Great dispatch. Oh my god, alright. Not bad, I guess. So I'm gonna play the P.E.K.K.A. to air the back. Oh, yes, you got a hard. I'm gonna play my Ewes. Alright, alright, didn't get any hit. Nice. I'm just gonna poison all of these here. Gonna play. Okay. Okay, now. Oops. Alright. Oh shit, I should not play that time. Alright, good game. Okay, we're free again. Okay. Oh yeah, the first loss. No worry about that. The problem of this game is need to rush them so damn hard. As we see, he hasn't played anything. Alright, just zap it. Positive elixir. I'm gonna rush this here. Alright, let's see what this. Okay, I guess I'm gonna lose. Yep. Yep, I'm gonna lose this as well. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Look at my fucking face. Alright, so I'm gonna play that. I guess that may be good game. I think that's gonna push this man. I know he's gonna play his card right here. So yeah. Can I cycle back? Oh, the miner is doing great job there. Alright. Okay, not gonna take anything. Oh my god, maybe we actually win this. Whoa, we won from this, alright. Nice. I thought I gonna lose there for some reason, but yeah, we make it back. Like, so I'm gonna give a thumbs up with you without play. Alright, that was as close. I guess he doesn't have any spells on his deck, so yeah. Yeah, if he have a fireball, I is pretty much dead. Yeah, and back to business. Alright. Just gonna drop my P.E.K.K.A. Oh, Jack Glitch. Zap. Oh, okay, go. Okay, one more. Alright, nice. I'm gonna poison it right there. Okay, and then shadow rays. Alright, yeah, incoming action. Oh no. Okay, Yacho is. Alright, nice. Minor poison should do. Okay, he's lightning me up. So yeah, GG well played. That's our second win. Alright, nice. Okay, there it is. I'm gonna thumbs up. Good game. Okay, let's BM him. Alright. So, second win right now. I guess it's not bad. This deck is a 3.0 P.E.K.K.A. cycle. So yeah, that's the second win. Alright, so we're gonna get those 1,500 coins. Yeah, I guess this is a pretty short video. And yeah, I guess I'm gonna end the video here, guys. I know it's a really, really, really short video. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna see you all guys next time. Bye! Oh, one more thing, guys. If you want to see more of this video, please click the like button and let me know down at the comments section down below to, part 2 of Sudden Death Challenge anyway. Yeah, I guess this will do it for the video. And yeah, I'm gonna see you guys next time. Bye guys.